They have been planning this trip since they married 6 months ago.
They met friends in the seventh grade, and she moved away to another high school. And then we reunited in college and to date.
He was very adventurous, very independent. I think what attracted me to him was the adventurous side of him. He kind of took me out of my box a little bit.
Their adventure starts with a 100-mile flight to a small town on the edge of the Port Hudson. But getting there is a 30-minute journey on a small aircraft. Something brandy.
Flying.